I am Susana Caranza, testifying as a member and on behalf of the League of Women Voters of Texas in opposition to House Bill 1725. We appreciate your attention this morning to the League's position in this bill. And I would like to say that I speak for the many League members and others across Texas who are unable to appear before you today because of the pandemic. Thank you for your service, and we wish you and your staff continued good health. The League of Women Voters of Texas opposes House Bill 1725. During the 2020 election, we heard from many anxious voters who wanted to make sure their ballots would be counted. Some had received ballots by mail and feared their voted ballot would not reach the county offices in time to be counted. They mostly feared the Postal Service would be unable to return them. The additional option for hand delivering their ballots to their election officials was a great relief for the voters. Whatever the future circumstances are, be it a similar or continued health pandemic, a postal strike or slowdown, or extreme weather, the voters desire and want to have the option to convenient hand deliver their vote by mail ballot. House Bill 1725 would deny voters that option without basis. Thank you for your consideration.